last legs. I got her in during the middle of my sophomore year, and now it's middle of my senior year. So she's 2 years old, and she's really getting, she's barely able to stand up. And so I just thought you might want one last look at her. It's the 5th or 4th of March, 1984. So we're just saying goodbye to Gertie in case she goes soon. Looking a little bit more chipper now.